Brian Sensei here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to run a virus scan on your Android mobile phone. In this example, I'm using a Pixel 7 phone, so things may slightly differ depending on which version of Android that you have and which phone you have. Let's check it out. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is click on Settings. Then we're going to scroll down until we get to Security and Privacy. All right, now you'll see here that it checked for updates instantly. Down below, we're going to see Update Your Device. We're going to go ahead and run this because we need this security update. I'll click Restart Now. Okay, now I'm restarted. I'm going to go ahead and go back into settings. And I'll scroll back down to security and privacy. And here you'll notice checking device settings. All right, and now you can see here we have the button to scan device. I'll go ahead and tap here. All right, and boom, shakalaka, we can see that it says review settings, check settings list. There are no listed problems here on the device. Although we do have this, it says app security couldn't check setting. I'll go ahead and tap here. Ah, that's for Google Play Protect, which I'm not using, so I don't have to worry about that. And down here under system and updates, we see couldn't check setting. Let's go ahead and look in here. Again, it's a Google Play system update, which I'm not worried about. Okay, now we're going to scroll further down and we're going to go to more security and privacy. All right, then we're going to scroll down and we're going to see scanning for deceptive apps. Use scanning for deceptive apps is turned on. So this constantly happens in the background to keep your phone safe from deceptive and malicious apps. All right, and that's all we have to do. That is how you can quickly scan your device and make sure that you are protected. If you liked this video, please let me know in the comments below. Also, if you want to see more of these videos, consider subscribing to my channel and click the notification button so you can be notified every time I post new videos. Also, if you have a specific tech tip you'd like me to create, please let me know by completing the form in the description below. And I'll see you on the next one.